So it has been. So it must be with this generation of Americans. That we are in the midst of crisis is not well understood. Our nation is at war against a far-reaching network
of violence and hate. By now.
Our economy is badly weakened.